WIMP-based applications often mix the use of the keyboard and the mouse. They do not take into account the cost of reaching for a control. This can be awkward while interacting with interactive surfaces like a smart board. To solve this problem, we designed the FlowMenu, a new interaction technique that smoothly integrates command selection and data entry at the locus of attention. The FlowMenu was designed to be used with a large tiled display like the Stanford Interactive Mural, but it is also well suited for other interactive surfaces like the Stanford Interactive Table, tablet computers like the Clio, or small handheld devices like the Palm Pilot. The interactive mural cursor reflects the state of the e-beam wireless pen. When the pen touches the screen, the green cursor changes from hollow to solid. The cursor changes to blue when we press a button to call up the root menu. To move an object, the user presses the command button to activate the menu, which appears at the current focus point centered around the pen tip. Moving the pen from this center rest area to the octant containing the item manipulation menu triggers the appearance of submenus. Returning to the center from the move octant triggers the drag interaction. After a while, like in marking menus, the user remembers the full gesture without taking the time to read the visual feedback. The FlowMenu adopts the key idea of Ken Perlin's quick writing system, as shown here, which is that the pen never needs to leave the surface of the screen during an interaction. This helps the user aggregate the sequence of interaction as a single cognitive chunk. Here, the user is able to create, edit, and place labels in one interaction. During an interaction, the user can invoke the root menu by simply pressing the external command button instead of lifting the pen. When the user discovers the fish is too big for the bowl, the cursor flickers to blue because the user hit the button to start zooming immediately. In our sketch application, we provide three ways to zoom. The user can zoom by selecting a predefined value, by entering a numeric value, or simply by adjusting the value dynamically using the menu as a knob. In each case, the locus of attention stays in the vicinity of the object being manipulated, and the user never needs to switch between device or dialogues. We have presented the FlowMenu, a new interaction mechanism for surface-based displays which smoothly integrates command selection and data entry. Because it occurs at the locus of attention, the FlowMenu delivers a fluid interaction style without the need for reaching or switching between devices. Sequences of interaction appear as curly gestures which the user can cognitively chunk as one compound interaction. Normal interaction speed would have made this video difficult to understand, so most previous sequences were shown at a deliberately slow pace. The fluidity that you see now is more indicative of the user experience.